Shakira on December 18 tweeted a picture of Iranian footballer Amir Nasser during the FIFA World Cup final. "I only hope the players on the field and the whole world remembers that there's a man and fellow footballer called Amir Nasser, on death row, only for speaking in favor of women's rights," she wrote. This comes amid massive protests in Iran,